This building here is called SOHO. This is Beijing SOHO. It means south of housing. It's usually the area that's a little bit run down and worn out. So that's what's happened here with this architecture. These buildings are so old. They were once square, but now they're so old they've been worn down to a curb shape. So only artists and poor people live here.